Before the salon opens, owner Lori and manager Crystal coach the consultants on how to handle bridesmaids who disagree with their bride.
Sometimes I agree with the bridesmaids, I hate to say. Like some of these color combinations and some of these styles. You may be thinking this is the most god-awful, ugly mess I have ever seen, but that stays up here in your head. Always remember that. We've got the bride's back.
Exactly.
See ya!
Across the salon, consultant Brandon is meeting a bride whose colorful style is almost as bold as her bridesmaids.
Hi, ladies. I'm Brandon. Hi. I'll be helping you guys today. So who is the bride?
I am. My name is Ashley Branch. I'm from Jonesboro, Georgia. My fiance's name is Kendall Meeks. He's easygoing, laid back, and I'm just so ready for the wedding day. My wedding dress is very formal, and the bridesmaids' dresses need to go with that same feel.
So who have you brought with you today?
My mom, Patricia. My friend and maid of honor, Keosha. Leticia, bridesmaid, Ashanti, and Calandra. My four bridesmaids are my closest friends.
We've been friends for 15 years, and she's a high-maintenance diva, but she's the best.
What are we looking for today?
Definitely sex appeal.
They don't need to be that sexy. We're not going out as girls' night out. It's a wedding.
As far as like colors and stuff, what are you thinking?
The colors are platinum, royal blue, and yellow.
I think the royal blue and the platinum is cool, but that yellow is awful.
Got to go.
Who cares what you guys are feeling? You guys don't have to like it. You just have to wear it.
Honestly, I completely agree with the bridesmaids. I don't think that these colors work well together, but if this is the bride's vision, it's her wedding day. At least try it out before you shoot it down, you know?
Somebody's on my side.
So tell me exactly what you're looking for. You don't want it to be sexy.
No,
or
they can't look sexier
flirty.
Than me.
Ashley, she's a bride. She is definitely another word that starts with a B as well.
They have to wear what I want.
But we won't say that.
This is really pretty. I think if we do the dress in like a royal blue and then maybe have the ribbon yellow, it'd be a great thing.
I do not like yellow.
You have any gray poupon?
I don't know.
Yeah, on her dress.
It doesn't look like these bridesmaids are here for Ashley. If this is the bride's vision, you have to make it work. Whoa. This is her wedding. So when it's your wedding, aren't you gonna feel like you wanna make the ultimate decision about what your bridesmaids are gonna wear? Because she.
But I'm not gonna make my bridesmaids look ridiculous.
I don't think she wants to make you guys feel ridiculous.
Smile. Brandon's a diva and Ashley's a diva. Perfect couple. Brandon, look, you have your opinion, but we really didn't ask.
Whoa, somebody take this girl to the principal's office because she is about to get expelled. I'm here for the bride. This is us trying to make you look beautiful and make her day special.
I understand what she wants is not going to make us look good. I'm not happy. I'm not buying a dress like that, so.
Consultant Brandon wants to show bride Ashley her three colors together. But first, she insists on seeing her maids in three styles she fell in love with while shopping on the bridesmaids floor.
Well, Tisha is wearing a long, silky taffeta dress.
That does look pretty, Ashley.
Aww. Ashanti is wearing a satin dress with a sweetheart neckline.
That looks pretty, too. Oh, Keosha.
Keosha is wearing a long, floor-length satin dress. So let's start with the green dress.
I do not like the green dress.
Is it the color or the style?
The style, the color, I absolutely hate it.
I agree, I don't like it.
Can we send the little boy in the middle?
Hold on.
Wait a minute.
It's not becoming of her at all. She's beautiful, but that dress?
Oh my gosh, Ashanti in this dress that I picked, no. The blue dress on Leticia is a little bit more of what I imagined or what I would select for their girls. Although it doesn't have the wow factor, I'm just not impressed with the overall look of that dress.
Actually,
Brandon, I don't like any of them. I mean, the one in the middle is okay, but it doesn't look that good on Ashanti, so I'm just gonna have to vote no to all
on
of
all
them.
Of them.
All of them.
Now that Ashley's vetoed all the dresses she wanted to see, Brandon can go back to his original plan of letting everyone see the maids in the bride's choice of colors.
Well, Tisha is wearing a long, silky taffeta dress with a pleated skirt and a sweetheart neckline.
I love the color. Ooh,
Ashanti is wearing a short satin royal blue dress with a sweetheart neckline.
Yellow. Say hello.
That is hideous.
Kyosha is wearing a long floor length gold satin dress with a sweetheart neckline.
I love these colors.
Together?
Yes.
No. Together, like all of these together at once? No.
At once. Yes, at once.
Are you serious? This looks like a blob of vomit.
They all look good. I did great.
That is the worst.
She is literally about to get killed by her bridesmaids. So I think we need a superhero to fly in.
Are we having any luck so far?
No.
None?
I love the colors that they're wearing.
It doesn't look like a wedding at all to me. It looks like a big mess.
This is just a little distracting to me.
Uh-huh. Normally, I would never question the bride's choice, but it would be for the good of the wedding if I can get Ashley to tweak her vision slightly.
Down in Fittings is a bride who's taking a big risk on dresses for her big day.
Hi, how are you?
My name's Jessica Latham. I'm 25 years old. I'm from Duluth, Georgia. My fiance's name is Matthew Rohde. We met at the gym in our hometown. He's really supportive of me. Anything I do, he's always on my team, and I'm super excited to marry him.
Who'd you bring with you today?
This is Karen, Michelle, Brandy, and that's Jessica.
My bridesmaids and I grew up together, always been inseparable.
So my understanding is you guys purchased a dress without actually trying it on?
Yes, ma'am. The day we came to look for the dresses, the samples were so small, we had to hold it up to them and say, yeah, we think that'll look good.
Hello.
Here's the dress. Nervous?
It's a little nerve-wracking. I hope it's gonna fit right.
If these dresses don't work, this could be a complete disaster, so I'm hoping for the best.
While Bride Jessica holds her breath, across the salon, Bride Ashley is holding on to her wedding colors for dear life.
Why is everybody wanting to change my mind?
I just want all the focus to be on you.
What if you did blue dresses with platinum accessories and your flowers are yellow?
Exactly. Are you good with that?
Yes.
Thank goodness, but we still need to find a style.
Aww.
Letitia is wearing a long eggplant silky taffeta ball gown dress with a sweetheart neckline and a floral detail around the natural waist.
That one's kind of pretty.
Kyosha is wearing a long stone satin dress with a sweetheart neckline. Ashanti is wearing a long Mikado gown with a mermaid skirt and a ruffled one shoulder.
Oh, yeah, that's cute. Very beautiful. I really like that one as well.
Ashanti, that's so beautiful. I love that dress. It is gorgeous.
Ashley loves this dress, and I think in royal blue, it will be perfect for her wedding. I've got a little surprise up my sleeve, and when Ashley sees what I've got in store, she's gonna say yes to the dress.
This is Lazaro Perez.
Hi.
The designer of all these gowns.
Wow, congratulations.
Having Lazaro walk out is so amazing. I felt so special.
The one shoulder is very couture.
Ashley, so is this your dress?
Yes, this is the dress.
Beautiful.
Good job.
I'm just so in awe of the whole experience today.
We've given her a little bit of hell, but we picked out the perfect dress for Ashley's wedding.
And down in Fittings, Bride Jessica's maids bought their dresses without trying them on, and she's about to find out if that was a big mistake.
Oh, they look good. I like them.
They feel good.
I'm actually super thrilled. Yeah. And everyone looks great.
And just a few weeks later, the wedding day has arrived.
I'm so glad we picked these dresses. They look absolutely amazing. I really don't think I'd buy a dress again without making sure I've tried it on first. It was a little bit stressful.
Just a little.
Just a little.
Hi, Jessica. Take you, Matt.
If this ring, I thee wed, and make this ring.